paint. Heckman to the right. Go up and under. Now to the left for Rahon. Launching a three. Got it! And as the ball dropped, he's fouled. Unbelievable with 8 seconds to play. Joe Rahon hits the three. Oh, are you kidding me? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. He hit the shot. BC wins.